Selected measure is a special function that needs to be used in calculation items. It acts as a placeholder for the selected measure, so the measure that is currently being placed in the report. Let's see that with an example. In this report, I have created a calculation group, Time Calc, with four calculation items: current, previous year, growth, and growth in percentage. In the report, I place the sales amount and the total quantity, and right now I have selected current. You see that if I select previous year, even though the current year is 2009, the values will reflect 2008. And this happens for both the sales amount and the sales quantity. Same when I compute the growth or the growth in percentage, all the values in the report change in order to reflect the change made by the calculation item. Now, the calculation item needs to know which measure is placed in the report in order to understand how to modify it. And this is where selected measure comes into play. Let's see how the implementation works. This is the calculation group time calc with the calculation item. In the current calculation item, we just compute selected measure. This selected measure is not a real function call. It will be replaced with the measure that is currently being selected in the report. When we use previous year, we use again selected measure to compute the selected measure using the modifier same period last year in order to change the filter context. You can call selected measure multiple times inside an expression, exactly as if it was a regular function. In the calculation of growth, we compute the current year, calling selected measure, and then the previous year, calling calculate again selected measure using same period last year. Every instance of selected measure will be replaced with the measure that is currently being placed in the report. And the final result is that you can place any measure in the report and they will just work. You can also create add other measures and they will all change according to what happens in the calculation item.